home, they will be in Afrikaans. Because I want to make a stand and take my rights, and as Human Rights Day, talk in Afrikaans. Because that's the struggle for me from primary school, from college, into college, same problem. Technical, same problem. University, the same problem. And coming from just background where I am looking as I'm looking, but coming from a Khoisan Griqua background, speaking Afrikaans, looking as Khoisan, come from a Khoisa and Sotho Zulu background, so it's a whole mixture of things. And then the question always comes out with me, and that was this poem that I was seeing from primary school, technical, high school, when I also doing my third year Afrikaans as a major also. C. Louis Leipold, he was a medical doctor and was also a journalist, and the poet is a secretaris. His secretary bird in English, but in Afrikaans is secretaris. Secretaris school, met jou lang bene, met jou pinne achter die oore steek, met jou staan en gestaan. Wat maak jy hier? Secretaris school, met jou lang bene, met jou vaal grys hier, met jou groen. Wat maak jy hier? This bird, hierdie voël, is misplaced. He's not on a place that he's supposed to be. So everybody's pointing a finger at him. You don't belong here. What are you doing here? You secretary bird, what are you doing here? For all those people who feeling that they are pushed out of the periphery of the society, I want to tell you that you have a right to I'm aware in the education system, in the working system, raise your voice, you have an idea.
Lay achter my! Lay achter my! Moenie uitkom nie! Moenie uitkom!